only got it to about 24.5 miles an hour on that run. The best I've gotten is about 26 miles an hour. It's not too windy out, and the water is relatively calm. 90 horse is as much as this boat can take, and it is super stable, handles very well. Really smooth running motor. That's all I got for you. Thanks for watching.